Cindy Otter here with my artsy endeavors. All right, what are we doing today? I am going to share with you, I'm just going to do a couple pages for a lesson in one of the classes that I took this year, and I'm using the class as inspiration. The pictures that I'm using, I received these recently from Mike Deacon, and I absolutely love them. This girl just spoke to me, and I don't want to use the original. I just don't. I love them. They're gorgeous. So what I did is I took them to my copier and I printed them off in different degrees of density and contrast. I really like these. These turned out really cool, I think. So I'm actually going to be using one of these. I think I'm going to stick with kind of like the original in the page today, but I have more for future use. So I'm going to put those aside. But what I am going to do is, again, I'm using a lot of stuff that Mike Deacon sent to me, which I need to use this stuff. It's cool. I'm going to fast forward through the process, and that was my ice maker, if you heard that. I'm going to fast forward through the process and just share this lesson with you. So I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, everybody, so I just shared with you this process. I had a blast making this page. It was a lot of fun. It's so nice to just let go when you do these lessons and just play. I had a blast doing it. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. As always, be kind, have fun. That's what life's all about, and happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.